We're at 1543 Park Line Drive. We're doing a video inspection of the sewer lateral from the clean out access underneath the back porch. We get the camera in 50 feet. We come to a quick stop, pull roots here. Can't get past the roots. Check it real quick, picture these roots. That whole back of the pipe is completely stuffed with roots. Where it's dropping down. It's getting deeper back there. We located it. It's about 9.5 feet deep where this is at. Alright. Coming back. It turns to plastic right here. They left. They changed the lateral to here and it stopped. The rest is plastic pipe.